Hello students and parents, welcome to the video series on Admission Process 2021. In this video, we are going to discuss about the circular related to provisional seat matrix for D2D students for the academic year 2021-22. This circular was uploaded on ACPC website on 26th July 2021. Before starting the content, here is the disclaimer. This presentation is for information purpose only. So here is one circular regarding the board mapping with code for merits. In that you can see various board names like Gujarat Technological University, RK University, DD University, MS University, etc. So in this column you can see the first two digits are your merit board code in your rank. Like for the GTU, the merit board code is 11. And the last five digits are your actual merit rank position. Let's take first example, that is Gujarat Technological University. So if you have completed your diploma from GTU, so it will show you 11 as your first two digits in your rank, and the other five digit, that is 00001, is your actual merit rank. So in this way you can identify your merit board code and your actual merit rank position from your given rank. Now let's see how you can check your provisional seat matrix. In this circular you will find all the government and private institutes. Let's take one example of government grant in aid institute. Here I have taken the example of LD College of Engineering. In this institute there are total 18 D2D seats are there for the automobile engineering branch. From that, one seat is TFW seat and there are zero seats for students from outside Gujarat. After that you can see the board wise seat bifurcation. Like out of these 18 total seats, 17 seats are for GTU students, one seat is for the student who have done his or her diploma from Ganpat University Board, and zero seats are for the other boards. In this way you can see the total D2D seats for other engineering branches also in LD College of Engineering. You can check the TFW seat, All India seats, and you can check the board wise seat bifurcation for all the government grant in aid institutes. Let's take one example of self-finance institute, that is unaided. Here I have taken one example of Gandhinagar Institute of Technology. So let me explain you. Let's see the civil engineering branch. Here there is 102 total D2D seats. One TFW seat is there and zero All India seats are there. So out of this 102 Gujarat seats, let's see the board wise seat bifurcation. For the GTU students, 92 seats are there. For Ganpat board there are 3 seats. For MSU there is 2 seats. For Marwadi it is 1. UTU it is 1. For the Parul University 0 seats are there. For RKU there is 1 seat. Then for the Gokul, there is 1 seat. For DDU, it is 0. ITM, 0. CUSHA, 0. RAI, 0. Swarnim, 1 seat. CIPET, 0 seats. IGTR, 0 seats. Similarly, you can check for the other branches also. So before choice filling, go through this provisional seat matrix briefly. List out the branch or institute in which you want to get admission and then start your choice filling process. There is one important notice for D2D students from outside Gujarat. It is regarding the choice filling, and it says that as per the admission notification of Education Department for Diploma to Degree Engineering admission, the students who have passed their diploma examination from valid professional courses, diploma board or university will be eligible for 5% seats of total available seat in government and grant in aid institutions. The all candidates who have cleared examination from November 2020 onwards are eligible for the admission in above mentioned seats. So merit list for D2D courses has been announced on 26 July 2021 by admission committee, and the process of choice filling of mock round can be carried out from 26 July 2021 to 29th July 2021 till 12 midnight. Applicants are advised to study the allotted seats in the institute, that is by seat matrix that is announced on committee's website, and you can make a choice. In case of any queries, contact our helpline center at Gandhinagar Institute of Technology. Here are the details. Thank you.